Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to solve equations in two or three variables using Casio calculator. First, we press mode for three times until we see EQ at the equation function number one. And we just have to select how many unknowns we have accordingly. So if let's say we have only X and Y, which means that it's two unknowns, then we choose two. A is the coefficient of the first variable. 1 is the first equation. So which means that A1 represents the coefficient of the first variable of the first equation, which is number 3. And we input 3 and press equal. So B1 same, the coefficient of the second variable of the first equation, which is 5. C1 is the constant of the first equation and must be on the right hand side of the equation. So if let's say on the left hand side, what we have to do here, for example, like minus 5, we have to bring it to the right and become plus 5 before we input. So for the first equation, since 1 is already on the right, then we can input directly 1 and press equal. Now we press it to the second equation. Since we can see 2, A is for the coefficient of first variable, so which is 2. And then B2 should be minus 1. And C2, we cannot input negative 5. Since this is on the left hand side, what we need is on the right hand side. So we have to bring to the right and become plus 5. And press equal. Then we will obtain the correct answer for X and for Y. Then we done. Okay, try for three unknowns. So again, press mode for three times and look for equation function. This time we have three unknowns, choose number 3. Again, we input accordingly. So we should have X, Y, Z missing. So for Z missing, which means that the equation we can rewrite as 3X plus 5Y plus 0Z. Is equal to 1. Anything times 0, we get back 0. So this is exactly the same as this equation. For the second equation, we have 2x minus 4y plus 3z. Remember, constant must be on the right hand side of the equation. So which means that we have to bring minus 11 to the right, which is positive 11. And for the last equation, we have 3x minus or plus 0y. Since it's 0, we put plus or minus, doesn't matter, not important. So minus 5z is equal to 1. Now we should input according to the equation that we written here. So we have 3, 5, 0, 1. Second equation, 2, negative 4, positive 3, 11. Last equation, we have 3, 0, and minus 5. Constant is 1, and we press equal. Then we will obtain the correct value, x equal to 2, y equal to negative 1, and z equal to 1, and we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.